I'm at home. I just did a coupon thing. So, I have, show you. I bought in, it's a 4.2 pound bag of Kibbles and Bits. I know it's backwards because I'm using the selfie mode. And, because I had coupons. So I'll put the coupons right now. All right, everyone, I'm back to dog food. So I have this $2 off of Kibbles and Bits dog food for 3 pounds or more. Let's see if it shows it. There it goes, 3 pounds or more, Kibbles and Bits. And I have a $1 off my next shopping order because it's from Oscar Mayer, but I don't have to buy Oscar Mayer. I can buy anything, it's off the shopping order. So technically I have $3 off coupon. I'm going to buy the dog food. Now, I also have a Bata. Let me show it right now. It will be free or it'll be under 50 cents. So I will let you know when I get it. And I have the Bata app. The Bata coupon also. So I got money back. So it came down to, and I'll put my coupon, or my coupon. I'll put my receipt on. So I paid 61 cents for a bag of dog food for 4.2 ounces. No, sorry. 4.2 pounds. 61 cents for 4.2 pounds. So, we really do not need dog food, but with my two coupons plus the Ibotta, 61 cents for dog food, I couldn't pass it up. We don't need it, so I am going to deliver it to our local. I want to donate it to our local animal shelter. So that way, I mean, it's only 4 pounds and it's probably going to be just a little bit, but at least it goes to something. And I'm going to deliver it at the beginning of February. And I'm going to deliver the food stuff at the end of the February or beginning of February. There's not going to be much that I'm going to be delivering. Oh, my camera's there. So, I'll show you what stuff I am going to be, donating, at the end of the month. I didn't do much because I was sick at the beginning of January. So, usually I do more. So for 2021, I really wanted to do, donate stuff. And focus on that stuff and do a little bit more, even if it's one item here and there that was in my budget. And so, yeah, 61 cents is in my budget. What can I do? Oh, well, I paid the $2.11. Ignore all this stuff behind me. I'm in my breezy. I paid the $2.11 for it, but that's not no big deal. I'll get the $1.50 back on the Ibotta, and all my Ibotta stuff when I cash in, it just goes straight into my bank account anyways, and then I usually use it for gas or for groceries, so no big deal. But 61 cents at the end of the day. So you can do it too. Just check out your local, not your Walmart, but your other grocery store, your higher end grocery stores, see what their policies are. See, like I know CVS does the print offs of their things and you can get like $8 off for certain points or whatever. So figure out what your guys' do. Hey, you can see me in my glasses. Look at that. I have a glare in my glasses and it's just me from my phone. Anyways, thank you for joining me. And have a great day.